So let me show you a few of my favorite things on the new Haas touchscreen. So the first thing I'm going to show you here is the mode area. If I touch up here where it says in this particular top left area of the screen, that brings up all the different modes that I can control from here or from the touchscreen. But believe me, having everything here in one area makes it a lot faster so I can move around on the control, okay? So I can select, for example, memory. If I do that, I'm basically in memory mode. If my program's ready, I can press cycle start and I'm good to go. I can go back there again. I can go to MDI where I can actually type stuff. I can type a program. As you can see, the virtual keyboard popped up really quick, right? So I can start typing, I can do copy paste, I can bring in some text from a different area, from another program, and work that way. Okay, if I touch anywhere else on the screen, that keyboard disappears. Something else that's really cool is each one of these different modes has a little star next to it. Let's say list programs, for example. If I touch the star, it's now highlighted. If I touch one more, that's another one. So that's how I select my favorites. So now I don't have to go to this screen and see them all to choose the ones that I work with the most. Okay, now I can go to my favorites star over here, and that brings up whatever favorites I have marked. This icon brings up all the display keys. Okay, if I go to the settings, for example, see how wide the rows are? That helps a lot when you're trying to select things to change, right? I can go back, I can go into the groups of settings. I can navigate the tabs that are on top, actually. So this is really helpful too. I can do it all and jump from spot to spot here really quick. As you can see, Haas drop, wired connection, Ethernet. Go back to the main settings page. Obviously, offsets is one of the most used on machine tools. So let's go to the offsets page. See, that brings up all my tools. So I can navigate my different offsets here. If I keep my finger on that, then I bring in some numeric inputs. I can actually touch the function keys that are down here. For example, if I want to do, I want to toggle to the work offsets, I can just do it from here. You can also select probing actions from here, right? All the different probing icons pop up, the different operations you can do with the probe, all at the touch of the screen. But let me show you something really cool. If I touch this area here on the screen, it's going to take me to the position screen. If I touch this area here, it's going to take me to the timers. If I touch this area here, it takes me to the main page of the current commands. Let me just show you the help text here, where it actually, that brings up pretty much what is chapter by chapter of the manual, okay? You can go and look at programming examples. Let's say, for example, I want to go back to the menu. I can press F2, go to the actual control icons for an explanation, and then it brings up that section in the manual. And speaking of icons, if there's something down here that you don't know what it means, you can just press it, keep your finger on there, and read away. It'll tell you what that icon is, right? Without actually having to go to the manual. This is really helpful. I really like this part right here. So those are just a few quick features that I wanted to show you with this cool Haas touchscreen. Thanks.